In Jesus' name I pray. You can rise up, my brother. You can stand. You see, my brother, where is the offering now? You are free from every demon right now. I pray for you.
Pastor, I don't have too much money. I have only to help me money.
No wala.
Boss, I like this your good.
Oh shit!
I don't feel like
you won't call it, you won't. I bless this money.
Oga, if you don't return that money, I'll curse you. I'll curse the generation around me. Give up
my money.
Oga, collect your money. Pastor!
See, you know all these people. You didn't know them before.
This man is a fake man of God. Yes. I know him. Now my paddy will be doing that time, but
Jesus! Jesus! Oga,
who are you?
I am Pastor Zeli, an ordained man of God. This guy can see like this. He learned one word from me. He never finished.
Mr. Man, I don't know you. Why would you say I learned this work from you? Think of myself. If you don't know that.
I wonder.
Serious! You don't know me. Not be told when I follow line work from my hand. Before anything else, I'll gas collect your money. Cancel this transaction. Now fake pastor be this. Collect your money.
Fake man. Fake.
Collect your team now,
guys. My money.
My life! I can see. You have a small tanta. Your thing is small. I'm not lying. Thank you, Father.
Yeah,
by the time I finish praying, it will start to divide. It will start to. Le boss, chamade! Holy Ghost!
My brother! You're waiting in my love right now!
Our people are only qualified to guide.
I want problems! Alright!
You real man of God. Why do you allow him to
guide? Prophecy is too much on him. He cannot bear.
Your prophecy is too much on him. You understand me?
Help me now. You are looking at me.
This man!
Jesus Christ!
Jesus!